Hello everyone! Welcome back to the Local Happenings Weekly Update with Erica. Cherry blossoms start falling off. But you know what? The fun season spring has just begun. Other flowers in bloom too. And plus, events are coming back to this area. Speaking of which, the Kasuga Shrine, the flea market is coming, being held, and you're coming back again. It's Thursday, April the 1st, 9 o'clock till 5 o'clock at the Shrine, Kasuga Shrine on Route 35. And plus, Hasamicho is going to have Chinaware sale starting on Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. And this time, usually they serve the provide a free shuttle bus from the bottom to the top. But due to COVID-19, I'm afraid they're not having the shuttle bus. We can walk up. So stroll up, stopping by all different types of studio or kilns, you can call them. And you're hopping around and you find the one-of-a-kind Chinaware all for yourself. That's happening for 3 days. And also musicians been having very hard time because they didn't have the chance to perform, but they finally found the place behind the Sasebo train station, meaning cross the Route 11 from Sasebo train station, or you know the area as the Sasebo Go Bangai, the new mall next to the new mall, that space open air. The jazz musicians going to play music every Sunday in April and May, and in the afternoon, 1300, 1, 2, 4 o'clock, 1600. It's totally free of charge. And those performers been waiting for this opportunity because they had to stay home, no other way to perform. So enjoy the spring season with great music for free. How do you like it? Okay then, there are so many other events going on, but yeah, those three I wanted to mention about it. Please check my list so that you can find more events coming up. Thank you so much for listening. Please have a wonderful week and weekend. See you next week.